Why do barbers have a pole outside their shops? The origin of the barber pole dates back to the Middle Ages, when barbers not only cut hair, but also performed medical procedures, such as bloodletting, tooth extraction, and minor surgeries. The red and white stripes on the barber pole represent the blood and bandages used in these procedures. Over time, the barber pole became a recognizable symbol of barbershops and their services.